Well, that's white.
Yeah,
okay. We use them for what else?
You're not sure.
So we can use, well, the modal verbs are used for forming tenses or moods or voices. They can express necessity, possibility. Can you give me examples of modal verbs?
Hypothetical situation.
Right, yes, exactly, yes. Very good. Can we think of any examples of modal verbs? Other ones than this? Should, right?
Would.
Ought.
So we have should, would, what were the other ones?
Ought. Ought. O-U-G-H-T.
Ought.
Oh, like you ought to?
Ought to.
Okay. Ought, that's another one. Any other ones?
Have to? No.
What is the... Might. What is the present form of the could?
Can.
Right, so can.
Can, may, must.
May, must. Very
might.
Good.
Might.
So we've seen these. Good. So we've seen these before. So do we know the rules like for can and could? How about can? So we said can is what tense? What tense is can?
Is it simple?
Very good. Can, so we use can with the present simple. So that's why here we didn't use that because of the word, right? What about, so that's very good. So what about the able to? When can we use able to? You know, but you can use the can for present form, right? But you can also use it for, so the past or the conditional. We went over, right, is the couldn't, could, that's the past, right? Can you use it as a conditional before I move on to able to, like a could? How would you use that in a conditional sentence?
They could be waiting.
They could be waiting. Okay. So you could be waiting for, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Could be waiting for
one day,
right? So one day. So anything from there to there, you could be waiting, you're saying? So it's a possibility? Okay, very good. And then what about able to? What is so what do we use able to?
Could.